I had some most elegant people in it last summer. No trouble at all. And paying advance to the minute. Waters at the end of the hall. Frau de Mooney kept it 3 months. They had a vaudeville sketch. Miss Greta Sprouse, you may have heard of her. That was just a stage name. This is the room. Nice, huh? Right over the dresser is where the marriage certificate hung, framed. The gas is here. And as you can see, there's plenty of closet room. It's a room everybody likes. Never stays idle long. This is the theatrical district.
I engage the name now. I will pay you for 1 week in advance.
Thank you.
A young girl. Miss Vashner. Miss Eloise Vashner. Do you recall such a one among your lodgers? She would be singing, most likely. A fair girl, medium height and slender. With a dark mole by her left eyebrow.
I don't remember the name. These stage people have names they change as often as their rooms. They come and go. No, I don't call that one to mind.
Always no. Months of ceaseless search. And always the inevitable negative. Certain that this water-girt city holds you somewhere. Thank you. Sure. Must have been a sign. Was it not a sign of touch? They had caressed me. She has been in this room. Can you tell me, ma'am, who occupied the room before I came?
Yes, sir, I can tell you again. Miss Sproul and Mooney, as I said. Miss Bretta Sproul, she was in the theater, but Mrs. Mooney, she was. My house is well known for respectability.
The marriage certificate hung framed on
what
a nail above...
What kind of lady was Miss Sproul? In looks like.
Black-haired, sir. Short and stout. The comical face. They left a week ago Tuesday.
And before they occupied it?
Why, there was a single gentleman connected to the dray business. He left only me a week. That goes back a year, sir. And beyond that, I don't remember.
Took it, went up 2 hours ago.
Oh, did he, Mrs. Purdy, ma'am? Oh, you'll be a wonder for renting out rooms of that kind. And did you tell him now?
Rooms are furnished to rent. I did not tell him, Mrs. McCool.
Tis right ye are, ma'am. Tis by renting rooms we keep alive. He have the real sense for business, ma'am. There will be many people who will reject the renting of a room if they be told a suicide is being, after dying in the bed of it.
As you say, we have our living to make.
Yes, ma'am, tis true. It was just 1 week ago, this day, I helped you lay out the third floor front. A pretty slip of Colleen, she was to be killing herself with the gas. sweet little face she had, Mrs. Purdy, ma'am.
She could have been called handsome, as you say, but for that mole growing by her left eyebrow.
Do fill up your glass again, Mrs.